We have a program here that brings professionals from around the world to Pleasantville to interact with our communities through creation of work, interaction with our students. Lucio, you are here as the first international composer in residence at the Jacob Burns Film Center. When we set out to look for a composer, we went to our friends at Copeland House, who are great champions of composition and music.
It sounded immediately very interesting for me to be invited. Many things to do, and really, I don't know the word in English.
Intense. It was very intense. Yes. Let's talk for a moment about your work here as it relates to interacting with the community through film.
It was interesting for me to present the film Francesca Annunziata. I made the score for in 2001 with the director Lina Wertmüller.
How is composing a score for a film different than the way you wrote music previously to working on this?
It's very difficult because I don't, in this case, composing music for a film, I have to avoid to follow my ideas, and I have to try to get in the director's idea and to follow, and to try to help the director to express his or her own ideas.
We just had a great screening of Amacor, completely in Italian, no subtitles, no English introductions.
Should I speak Italian, really?
Yes. Ah.
Forse conoscete già il film Amarcord.
It was great to talk about the music because this is a typical example of a film where the music plays a very important role.
Here at the Media Arts Lab, we have a group of students that we call the Creators Co-op, where they spend an extended period of time together, and you had a weekend opportunity to work with them intensively.
Yeah,
great.
It's going to be like a glittering, like, yeah. Almost
like inception. You have to know. Yeah. What's your feeling? Is it okay?
Oh, I'm not used to it. I'm used to doing this in my bedroom, not quite like the okay. Whole room.
The workshop was very interesting and a kind of new for me since I'm used to teach only to students in conservatories. And I have to say, they are also very blessed to have these media art labs. It's really a privilege for them and for me.
We were very fortunate this year to have two very special, very different collaborations. The Jacob Burns Film Center has this fantastic Italian composer. So last week, I walk into a session where I have all of my Italian students, and they have created this fantastic interview process with Lucio, and asked him questions in Italian, and he was the wonderful teacher. He commanded the room. You couldn't hear a pin drop. It's my pleasure to introduce this amazing Italian composer.
Good evening. I'm very glad to be here, and I met a place I didn't know before, of course, and it's very beautiful the way how I feel I've been accepted by this community.
And then there's actually a student who is in the music program who is going to perform a piece of yours.
It is a solo cello piece, and I hope, I have the feeling, and I hope it's true, he likes the piece, which is very important.
So you've done quite a lot in the short month that you've been here. One of the unique things that we tried in this residency was to bring our audiences in to understand more deeply the mind of a composer and the function that scoring plays.
When you start to work on films, you are starting with just
Yes. Just a blank. Sometimes some directors like to put provisional music, mm-hmm. Already existing music in the film. I have a suggestion exactly of what kind of music I have to do. But on the other hand, it's more difficult because the director get used to this music, and they want something very similar.
So you've been here, you've been in Pleasantville for almost a month now. What advice would you give to future international fellows when they come to Pleasantville?
Time here goes very fast. There are many interesting things to do. So the advice I could give is to find the time to fully enjoy the residency here.